idea. Do you have one? Many a times we come across lots of ideas in our heads. We have a master plan for everything, whether it be health, wealth, relationships, your business, your workplace, your work. Okay, so everything has a master plan. How often do we think that that master plan will be only complete if you take one step at a time? Which really means that if you are not taking first step ahead, step 2 and step 3 won't follow. So next time you have a master plan, remember, whole of the master plan will not come into implementation at one go. It will happen step by step. So this is a little hack for all the solopreneurs today, that take small steps. Worry about small steps, because if you are not taking those small steps, then you are losing a considerable amount of your time to reach your master plan and to complete it.